it could actually be.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube Jugga here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. Special shout out to everyone coming through. Totally appreciate you. All the brand new subscribers coming over from Glitching Queen as well. You guys are truly one of a kind and totally amazing. Oh my god, we have so many items to showcase to you guys in this video. It's gonna be a spectacular video. But before we actually get into these brand new terror items, can you guys do me a favor and smack that like button? Let's see if we can break our like goal this time of over 200 likes. That will be so cool of you. So check this out. We're gonna take it back in time and bring it forward with these brand new items from the Pokemon, the horror movie, the COD zombies, into brand new items like right here, the all new terror class mods, which is totally unbelievably amazing, and at the same time brand new terror items from the Dragon Ball Z villains crossover event items. Welcome to your brand new showcase items, and let's get into it right now. Perfectly handcrafted for Amara, Zane, Flack, and Moe's. These are your all new terror class mods, which actually specs into your respective character skill tree, because this time, I know last week I did do something crazy and amazing with those recent class mods, but these new class mods, I gave you guys way more skill points, and this time, instead of specing into your capacity of your shield with these class mods to give you that boost, I decided to change it up and put it into your health. Yes, the shield is nice, very confident, very, very beautiful, but your health, I wanted you guys to feel the power of the character beat of the heart, and I brought it out to give your character this terror effect upon the enemies. Not only is there terror anointments built into these class mods, which is unheard of, and at the same time anointed class mods, really, really beautiful, but I'm gonna list some to let you guys know of other specific anointments for your characters that are added on top of terror anointments. Really, 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 really insane. I'm talking about Moe's in and out of Iron Bear, Nova Blast, Flack, Advanced Attack Command, Zane, Advanced Gadgets, just really, really cool, especially his Advanced Digiclone, and Amara Elemental Siren Powers for all of her Phase Cast, Phase Grasp, and Phase Slam. Just totally amazing. Next up, I have a special treat for you guys this Halloween with a special item. Check this out.
This Halloween, things will get dark. With A1 flavor baked into the bun, things will get deliciously dark at Burger King. Try the all-new Halloween Whopper, dripping with A1 sauce, right now for a limited time, only at Burger King.
You guys are probably like, Jug, why are you showing us a Burger King commercial? Well, you guys have actually been asking me to create a weapon in Borderlands 3 for Halloween that shoot pumpkins. And I was like, okay, let me take it a bit further for you guys. Introducing the Iceburger. This is the Burger King Ghost Whopper Iceburger, and I actually fused Ghostbuster. You guys can see the elemental beam of Ghostbuster right there, shooting out the Burger King Halloween Whopper, the Ghost Whopper right here. Check this out as I go into photo mode so you guys can actually see what I'm talking
How
about.
How cool is this? We got the hamburger from Burger King Ghost Whopper firing at the enemy in the Ghostbuster all elemental cryo beam.
So sick. It gets even better. So we got the lettuce, cheese, tomatoes, pickles, buns, meat, you name it. Thanksgiving is coming up, so this is actually cool of a Halloween weapon for you guys to actually get. But like I said, it does get better. So when you activate your terror ability, you're actually going to be shooting out double whoppers. Double whoppers, how crazy is that?
Oh my god, that's hot. That's super
hot. Yes, Queen, tell them. Next up, we have the horror movies X Borderlands 3 crossover terror event items coming back from level 60 to level 65. Of course, I scale it to Mayhem 10. You guys already know how I do with my handcrafted loot. First up, we have the Mike Myers terror item. You guys already know when you shoot this bad boy, especially when you aim down sights, you're going to get all elemental projectiles. Terror effect, just crazy. Hidden Easter eggs in that weapon. Go out there, find it, and I have tons of fun. The demon strength within the Krampus shotgun is totally unbelievable. Second firing mode, you have the all elemental recursion. First firing mode, you have that
blast, that strength of the blast. Terra effects just turn this weapon into something superb and deadly.
Don't let the Swamp Thing get you. You guys know I love my Swamp Thing weapon. It is unbelievably fun of an AR to have because it just shreds everything. You want a killer? You want to be a killer Swamp Thing right here?
Terra effect, elemental assault rifle is where you want to be.
The Child's Play Terror DNA mixed with Chucky, Tiffany, and the Seed of Chucky. You guys know this weapon. I have three different personality, two different firing modes with a special terror anointment capability that none other anointments can touch other than on this weapon. Superb of a weapon.
Next up, we have a brand new item, which is the Majin Buu Combined Frieza Fusion Elemental Dark Energy Bomb Grenade Mod. You guys will love
this thing. Get into the bomb, you guys are looking at right there with the spring epicenter. I want to let you guys know, oh my god, just look at the behavior of this grenade mod.
We have six grenade mods built into this grenade mod. The Just Desserts, of course, signify Majin Buu because he loves to eat cake and eat everything, so I had to bring him back. You know, the Money Supercell Cheddar Shredder on that Just Desserts had to reinvent it, recraft it, make it a brand new handcrafted loot item, the Dark Energy Grenade Mod. You guys are looking at right here. Six grenade mods built into it. The Moxie's Bosom, the Boss Bosom's Bosoms, I should say, which gives you that healing factor of that grenade mod seeker. We also have the Storm Front, the Epicenter, like I said before, and at the same time, some amazing behaviors, the Generator, Singularity, the Link, and the Lingering. Look at the cake right there of Majin Buu that he eats everything up. Then the Dark Energy Bomb from Frieza goes off with a whole bunch of lightning effects. Like I said, you have the Storm Front on here and the Shield of Frieza. You actually have the Transformer. Such a beautiful combination if you actually get those items together.
Next up, we have the Call of Duty Zombies crossover event Terra items coming back from level 60 to level 65 with COD World War coming out. Zombies, oh my god, looks absolutely insane. Had to bring it back here in Borderlands 3 at level 65. Mayhem 10 for you guys. So amazing of items. And I'm talking about
the Laser Sploder, which is the Wonder Waff. Energy electrical rockets just exploding everywhere. Terra anointments on that weapon is totally unbelievable. We have
the Long Musket XXL, which is not even in Borderlands 3 as Cryo. All elemental is actually coming at fire, but I decided to take it up a notch and make it the Spider Bait Wonder Weapon. When you throw this thing, amazing things happen. You guys already know, go out there and get it because it just creates a spider that goes around freezing every single enemy and exploding into all elemental. Oh my god, that weapon is unbelievably amazing. Oh my god,
you gotta love your boy Yahweh. Shout out to Yahweh. Next up, we have the Hellwalker, which is the Blundergat here in Borderlands 3. All elemental powerful shotgun shells. You guys are gonna love it, especially with those terror abilities.
The Skull of Nonsopwe here in Borderlands 3 with this needle elemental gas call. I know you guys are playing the heck hole right now, the Halloween Harvest, Bloody Harvest event. You're looking for an anointment gas call, but this is it right now for you guys in the item shop.
Next up, we have Frieza, another Dragon Ball Z Villains X Borderlands 3 crossover terror item. This is the Frieza Scream of Terror.
This item is super unique for the simple fact last week's shield capacity was super high. We had the recharger, of course, it's still built into here, but I actually had to make it more unique for your gameplay experience, and I accomplished that with actually making it recharge super fast and give you guys hidden abilities upon full. You guys can see right here, you're invisible for 5 seconds. That ability is active right now. Blue honeycomb would disappear, hit you again, Reaver hits you again, supercharge, recharge rate. It actually looks like you're kind of invincible with this Frieza because Frieza is always coming back. Doesn't she always come back? Is Frieza a boy or a girl? I can't even really tell anymore these days, but Frieza is so powerful and this shield is super powerful for you guys that actually taps into your health with your anointed terror class mods and the Android Last Stand artifact you guys are looking at right here. All pairs together beautifully with all these brand new terror items.
The Android 18 Last Stand artifact is totally amazing. We have 15 relics built into this artifact, this one artifact, which are some of all elemental stones, grave, knife drain, spark plug, loot expander, Phoenix Tears, Fast Hand, Snowdrift, Electric Banjo, and we have beautiful stats like Action Skill Cooldown Rate, More Grenades, Bleed Out Movement Speed, Speed Bleed Out Duration, Max Health, Health Regen, you can carry more ammo, Movement Speed, Reload Speed, Bigger Magazine Size, it goes on and on, Super Powerful, Last Stand, Android 18 Artifact.
One thing I love about this artifact is the simple fact that you can carry more grenades. I have 19 grenades on me right now with this artifact. Very powerful artifact right there.
Next up, we have a brand new Pokemon item at level 65, and of course you guys asked me to bring back the Ghastly Soul Renderer, and I actually brought it back for you guys at level 65. Skill for Mayhem 10, really powerful of a weapon. I know you guys love it. That's why you guys asked me to bring it back, and I did for you guys. Now we do have a new Pokemon to showcase in this video, a brand new Terra item, which is Mew.
Now you guys know I've been rebuilding the OPQ in different versions and bringing it back because it's one of those event items that you cannot get anymore. So I have it here for you, which I've broken down, rebuilt it, rehandcrafted it into this Mew Terror item OPQ system, which is unbelievably amazing. You guys can see all the OPQs flying across my screen and all elemental damage of bullet effects. You guys are gonna love that weapon.
Next up, we have the Pennywise Terror Ultra Ball. Returning from level 60 to this brand new level 65 all elemental version.
I would like to give a special shout out to your boy DPJ. Shout out to DPJ. Thank you so much for showcasing this item in the past on your channel. Give me that amazing shout out. Everyone coming over from DPJ, I totally appreciate you. That was the level 65 version, and this is the level 65 version. And this is one of DPJ's favorite grenade mod that I actually handcrafted, and he loves it for the simple fact of all of these abilities I'm about to tell you right
now.
This
is a fun house grenade mod. You guys can see how crazy fun it can actually be with the balls, turns into terror skulls, EMP electrical charge, blast around the enemy, killing them in all elemental pool, and at the same time dropping money for you guys to pick up, which can gives you the abilities if you throw it in a group of enemies to get over $5 million on a kill. Then it goes into the air and explodes into these beautiful electrical fireworks. Totally beautiful of a badass grenade mod.
Last item, we have this beautiful Cell Terror back burner Terra item. You guys already know Cell from Dragon Ball Z. He's a crazy infamous villain. Cell is very, very popular. If you love him, you can hate him, but he's just really a terrified enemy, and I decided to bring that crossover here in Borderlands 3 with this Cell back burner terror
this
item.
This is a very unique launcher because of course it has that back burner effect in all elemental now and corrosion, the pestilence. Now I did add an under barrel to it which shoots salvage rockets at the same time. When you go into that terror ability, rockets actually regen from the first primary firing mode to the secondary firing mode, so you do have infinite rockets if you know how to use this right. But I gave you guys the ability to figure it out, hidden Easter eggs to have fun with this Terror Cell back burner item, and you guys can see it's gonna take down Psycho Reaver right here, adding tons of fun to your gameplay and brand new experience of a launcher. I personally love this item because it's totally fun.
Giveaway time. Now I know you guys been waiting for this part of the video. 20 new terror items. Now I'm giving you guys a chance to get it for free in the comment section. The first 3 people on PC, PSN, and Xbox with their PC shift ID / name, their PSN ID, and our gamer tag, and let me know which 3 items you would like. Next weekend I'm gonna give away more items, but let's start off this weekend a little bit slow. So 3 items, you can mix and match as you want. First 3 comments on either platform will actually get these items for free from me if you follow the instructions correctly, and I got you. And this is just because you guys are so awesome subscribing to me, and this is how I give back to you guys as well. Tons of giveaways on my channel, and I'm always consistently giving back to you, so thank you so much.
But if you actually miss your chance to get it for free, you can actually purchase any of these items right now in my item shop at evilxjugshop.com. First link in the description below. Some of these items may or may not be coming back next week, Shop will be closing in the next 6 hours and will be reopening again next week, Thursday at 11 a.m. PST time. So if you want these items, now is a chance to get them. Trust me, they're so amazing. You guys just seen them. Remember, all orders will be delivered by tomorrow night PST time. So please be patient. I promise I will get to everyone. Like, we are always consistently working hard for you. So until next time, remember, treat yourself. Don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug. Love you guys to the fullest, and I'll see you here for another one. Peace.
I might just go let the credits roll. Hey. I am the walker of sky. My name is eternal. I will never die. I will go down as one of the greats, one of the ones that everyone hates. If it's the fame or if it's the infamy, I will get up to the top of the industry. This is my story, and I am the author, the story of Skywalker.